as a gun team, we just come down the line for a quick hunt. Got me and my brother Ricky. We've got some deer standing on our track at our hunting spot, so it's a good sign. We'll see how we get on.
Fallow, so we're just going to sneak up over this little rise here and see if there's any bucks with them. There's two good mobs just over here, so see how we get on. He's coming down to you. Just come up this little knob here. We seen that good group of fallow at the back, and had one good decent buck in it. And we just popped over this little hill, and I think they're only about 200 just over this next little rise over here. So we'll go. Hopefully the wind's right. Might as well give it a crack. It's 9:30 now, so I don't know. See how we go. All the best.
Ready?
When you're ready.
hit him, boy. I come to you.
Yeah, well worth the trip.
What do you got?
Saw a leap. Bloody stoked to get this old boy. Good stag, my personal best, so it's turned out to be a bloody good trip. Come down last night, 6 hours, and it's amazing what a good weather and good day, early start, good barocca in the morning can get you. Very happy, feed the family and the 6 kids, bloody beautiful. Yeah, sheepy oops.
Nice fellow. Good eating.
Spit of meat.
Stoked. Mm. Pussa's boys on the board.
Pussa's boys doing it.
Watch it up.
Fuck yeah. Go on to the next one, eh? Go shoot another one.
Let's go, bro.
Dougie.
Team, we're just looking for a meat animal. We found a few up here about 200 metres shooting uphill, but we're gonna give it a go and see if we can whack one over. They're just up there. Might whistle, see if they stand up. Sweet.
Which one are you gonna go for?
I'm gonna try to shoot the one that's in the trees.
Okay. I'll zoom in on him.
Yeah, I should shoot one. I'm not a sparker. I'll shoot the other one, eh?
In the middle?
Yeah.
Alright.
Sweet?
Yeah.
Can you listen to that?
Standing up.
Shoot the middle one, eh?
Sitting down?
And you want to stand up. So just pop the other one.
If you want. If you can see it.
Do you want it?
Yeah.
Got him?
Yeah.
Did it?
Plan paid off. Got our meat animal, shot her through the shoulder and she rolled down there, down the bank. So yeah, happy with that and look forward to eating her. Awesome.